Welcome back to the how-to channel, guys. We're talking about TikTok privacy settings today. What I want you to do is be super safe on TikTok. So open up the app and I'm going to show you some neat tricks to make sure that you are super private and safe. Now go on there, guys, and hit the top three dots and you'll go to settings, okay? Once you're in settings of privacy, just simply hit privacy. In there, there's 16 different things you can choose. So private account, that'll automatically be on if you're under 16. If you're not, simply turn it on if you want to have the privacy a 16-year-old would. Activity status, okay, you could turn that on. That means your followers will follow back and see each other's activity status. If you don't want people to know what's going on with you, you just want to watch your videos, simply turn that on, okay? Now, guys, next, you can actually start syncing your contacts. So it can suggest you contacts. You can add your Facebook friends, your mobile friends, anything like that. And if you want to sync them, simply do this. You can sync Facebook friends or contacts, or you can also remove this sync, okay? Your location is something I always tell people never to have on, but if you want it on, that's absolutely fine. It tracks where you are. Your comment filters is incredibly powerful. Guys, I wrote in here the other day in one of my comments, danger. Anyone that wrote the word danger, because usually spammers do, it would report them and block the comment. Guys, this is how easy it is. Go through these settings and make sure you're comfortable. But first, please like and follow for more how-to videos.